Welcome to episode 4 of Torch Sin, I believe. And today we'll be getting a little bit more work done on this fine structure here. Although we already have the floorboards in, we don't really have much else. So I think we can start with, I put it in the notes app, that we could make a circle roof for this little thing. We just would need the materials. And I was thinking we should get back that that nice stained glass, because we can make a very pretty glass roof. It'll look beautiful. And I still have this darned little calf. Darned? Do people say that? I don't know. Let's see, how are we gonna do this? We're only gonna elevate it a few levels. So we've got that. So, 3. Yeah, I think I'm doing this right. Boom. Yeah, I'm doing this right. We're only gonna elevate it one or two layers, so that won't be a problem. That was right click. Sod is left click. And in this episode, we're going to get a lot done, I plan. Because last episode, in episode 3, you might have noticed that we didn't get a lot done. But today, we are going to. Let's change, put glass down. Minecraft can be hard if you make it to be hard. I'm not good at metaphors. Or any other thing, that kind of section, actually. So, yeah, I think we're gonna do one more layer of quartz after this and then fill it in. Or two more. Then it'll be 4 layers of roof. And we aren't gonna have an attic because I don't believe that restaurants have attics. I won't believe it. I won't believe it. Now I'm bit. What? I didn't even click anything that time. It's annoying. Saboteur. Step back. Step. Ah, that's why. There. Ta-da. And the sun's going down. Hey, is there like an option to make it always day? Because that'd be really helpful. Video settings maybe? Nope, not there. Is it anywhere? Where would it be? You know what? No, it doesn't matter. Takes away the usefulness of the torches. Haha. Smartness. So, 1. Let's go up a level. This cough is still bugging me. Sorry I'm being so quiet. Focused. Focused on the quartz. If you want to build successfully, you must focus on thy quartz. Focus on thy quartz. So this is gonna be like my house roof, but just a heck of a lot less height. Yeah, that's about good. what does it look like? Let me see. Okay, that's the perfect height for this thing, in my opinion. I think we should deal with the quartz situation first. Or, now let's just do the glass. Bada bing, bada boom. Am I wondering, should there be a specific design that I stick to with the glass? I'm thinking. Did not plan this episode out very through, did I now? I'm very silent today. And yet again, I had nothing to do. And that's why I decided to play Minecraft. Of course, I don't play in this episode without recording very much, but, I say very much because how do you think I built that whole, house over there? Forget where my house is, think it's over there with the little black horse. And that horse, and that horse, and that horse, and that horse, and, but it's over by those horses. They're pretty and white. Of course, all the horses are beautiful. Why are there so many horses here? I didn't know. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Yeah. It stopped it. And if you didn't know, I actually made an hour-long recording, but it turns out the entire thing, the audio was messed up. So that sucks a lot. Very the much. I have an idea. No, let's just stick to... should we do it? Shall we? Well, I won't be able to do the idea by now, because I already designed it all silly. Okay, stop talking again. Need to get used to the flow. New to the YouTubing. Need to get used to that flow. That YouTube flow, you know? That YouTube flow, you know? Yeah? Oh boy, what did I do? Okay, now it just looks like a giant cross. That's not what I was going for, but, this doesn't look like yellow terracotta, though. Oh boy. See, I stopped talking again! This really isn't working, is it now? It isn't working at all. Now this block of quartz looks purple. Great. Today's going wonderfully. Absolutely wonderfully. And this just makes it better. Now I think we might need to get a torch or two, since this is, well, torched. Where should we put it? There. Here we go. Ba-da-boom. Ba-da-boosh. Automatically beautiful. No. That isn't automatically beautiful. You need to understand the automatically beautiful. Love you to the moon and back. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I like to sing sometimes when I'm alone, all by myself, with nobody to love me, or hear me, or care for me. I am alone. Jesus, this cough. Let's just keep on doing. There. It's beautiful. Let's look at our beautiful masterpiece. Doesn't look like a masterpiece, but that don't matter. Let's put some torches on here. How about that? Catch my side, how about that? Memes. Meme. Crud. Torch tin must be covered in torches. Or else the world shall end. Oh, death, whoa, fire, whoa. We're all gonna die. No? No? That ain't your thing? I'm gonna die from a torch. See? We are. Yeah, we just keep on going with them torches. Looks beautiful. Look, I'm beautiful. Yes, I love it. Looks gorgeous. So many torches. They should put light bulbs in Minecraft. That'd be nice. Gonna pick that up. Even though my OCD is begging me. Just not gonna pick it up. Nope. No sorry, Bob. I'm not here to pick things up. Nope, not what I'm here for. I am not going to pick you up. No. No. I'm not gonna pick you up. Just saying. You're missing your chances. Not gonna pick you up, la la la. Not gonna pick you up. Now that we have this, I think we should try furnishing the inside of our restaurant that looks like a house. This would be a really nice place to live in, actually. It would seriously be a great place to live. Okay, let's see. First, we need to do the counter, of course. A boo boo boo. Fence. Oh, spelled it wrong. Birchwood. Or should we do quartz? There aren't any quartz fences, though. Of course there aren't. Being dumb. I am being the dumb that. So yeah, that should work. Or something that might even look cooler. Let me try something. We do this. No, six. That's forward. Then we can have two spaces back there. Make a fence right here. Make it all the way along. This is the counter desk thing. Okay. Then if we go up here, can I jump over fences? Dang it. Problem solved. 9. I want to actually try something. Can you place it on the stairs like that? No, not like that. Like that, kinda. Or. Nope, not like that either. You know what? No. Like that. Yeah, exactly. See, he's got it. Kinda. Okay, maybe not. Come on. No. Okay, yeah, do that, but on the other side. Alright? Do you understand me? Do that, but on the other side. Yeah. No. this thing. You know what? No, I'm not gonna keep on trying. Let's see. Where's a quartz slab? Let's see. Quartz slab. There we go. Now I think you can see where I'm going. That's way too tall. Let's grab some yellow carpet to make it matchy-matchy. All matchy-matchy. Because up in here we like it matchy-matchy. And I talk in matchy-matchy. And when I say matchy-matchy, I mean matchy-matchy. Come on, be on top. Go there. There we go. I knew you'd go on there one day. Bro, you okay? Yeah. The yellow countertop. It's like McDonald's. But McDonald's doesn't have yellow countertops, I don't think. Do they? We should be ending the episode soon, but, we still didn't get much done, did we? Let's see, what should we do? Let's put up the menu. At the least. Item. Frame. What's all this? Oh, that makes sense. An endermite. Let's see. Let's go to foodstuffs. You can order some pumpkin pie. Of course, a cooked chicken. Cooked fish. Just plain old bread. You can get some mutton. Or some rabbit, maybe. Rabbit up. There. Beetroot soup. That's what we'll have on our soup menu. Soup menu. Put that there. Dang, did I press Q? Did I tell you to press Q? No, I didn't. How many item frames can we fit back here? 8 on each side. Okay, that means we can have 16 things on the menu. So, 1, boom. 2, boom. 3, boom. 4, wait, nope. 5, boom. 6, boom. Wait, nope. 7, boom. 8, boom. 9, a boom. See, what else can we get? Put an apple on the menu. Put an apple on the menu. No. What am I singing? What am I trying to say? I don't really know, cause I'm really being weird. Let's see. Of course, I need cake on the menu. I mean, who doesn't want a bit of cake? Push 7, I believe? Nope, it's 6. But hey, who doesn't like baked potatoes? I know I don't. Do-do-do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's see, let's do one more. What else should we have on the menu? I pick carrot. But they're good for you. Helps your eyesight's probably not, but still. How many chests can we fit here? I don't know. We got a lot done today, and I just wanted to, no. No, that doesn't matter. It's not gonna bother me. Anyway, so goodbye with my carrot in my hand. Please like and subscribe. Goodbye.